I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal of landing a man on the moon.
As I said to you on the phone, we have a proposal for Mr. Kubrick. There's a considerable amount of money in this project, should Mr. Kubrick decide to say yes, for him and for you.
Huh?
I look nothing like Stanley fucking Kubrick. Why can't I be a Hitchcock?
No, just Stanley Kubrick.
Leon, take some of this.
Well, we decided that there's only one man in the world that could pull this off.
And that man is?